Puppies. Get them back. What are you doing? To the doctor, and he has eczema. Eczema? Eczema. Eczema. Which, I don't know. I didn't want him to have eczema because I didn't want him to have a recurring problem. But I guess it's better than some of the other options that could have been.
It's unfortunate, but we'll take care of it. I feel bad for Bobby.
He's just covered himself in Snackies. He looks so mad for a minute.
Yeah. He's always doing it too.
Yeah. He does it.
It's strawberry and apple.
Look, it's that outfit I bought you like 2 years ago.
Yeah.
Mmm. See a puppy? But she told us to put Vaseline on him, or what was it? There's something else. There was some sort of steroid cream.
Hydrocortisone or something like that.
Yeah. Basically, that she said she was calling into our local Kroger's, and the only other thing, I guess, was to limit his times of baths, which normally he does get a bath almost every day, and if he skips a day, then he gets it the next day, but it's normally every day. And she told us to only give him baths like 3 to 4 times a week, so, yeah. Okay, Bubby. We got to get the Vicks on your back.
Yes.
Vicks. Oh. Vapor rub.
I can't.
No, I keep getting the two confused. I just want to say Vicks is vapor rub. I don't know why. We got to put it on your back again, even though I just did some. But we're going to put it on your back again, and then time for bed. Then time for bed, silly. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, it's past his bedtime. Yeah.
You had me at a low. 'Cause where you go is where I go. I don't need nobody else. I got you. And you got me too.
You came right out of the blue.
I can take you back.